Guys, welcome to episode of the AC and welcome back to part 10. No wait, part 11 I meant. Yeah man, I meant part 11 guys, sorry. Part 11.
Sit down. I know I have been a cock, but you are a good fighter. I respect that. Let it be said that Ivar the Boneless considers Eivor a friend.
Who calls you boneless?
Some backrout I killed in Hibernia. Used his guts to shine my spear. Called me boneless because I move like a reed in the wind.
Not because you're always too drunk to plow?
Valhalla. That is where I am bound. I can smell the blood and taste the mead. I will sit beside the High One with my axe in hand.
A fitting end for Arachnason.
You would think, eh? Me, Halfdan, we will be there. But Uba, no. I do not think we are chasing the same victory. Not anymore.
What does Uba want?
To grow old and fat on the farm somewhere with little Ubas to chase about.
He wants an heir. It's a common dream.
Not for a warrior. Not for Drengir like us. He was different before. But this place, England, it softened him.
What was he like before?
Like me. Ferocious. Wild.
Whoa. With respect, I don't think anyone is like you.
If that is a compliment, I missed it. All I mean to say is, things were easier some time ago.
If it bothers you so much, why not strike out on your own?
Because he is my brother. I love him. And I will do what it takes to drag him back around to my way of thinking. We are warriors, all. And that is to the death.
I did myself again. Oh, did I miss the drowning? How much did we drink? I don't remember this at all.
Oh no. Brother, why is this the on? Oh, no, he is drunk. Time to get lost off. I wonder what sick armor we'll be getting. That's the can I wait.
Where is my son? We sent word to Repton, but we've had no word, Lord. I suggest we carry on.
You sought me out, old friend. And here I am, standing before the throne from which I reigned not long ago.
You stand before us to accept this Witten's unanimous decision that you are unfit to rule, and are hereby deposed. We demand the abdication of your kingdom and your crown to Thane Cheerwulf.
Mercia has spoken, Lord. The crown.
Is that you, old friend? Ah, yes, I see it now. Forgive me. The robes of righteousness sit so loosely upon your shoulders. If the heavens mismark me as king, forgive its obscuring light. Amen. Now, where is my crown?
There's no order here.
Forgive my nerves. Here I am, an upright man who never once learned how to bend the knee. And yet, I shall try. Ah, how simple it is. How easy to kneel without fear and feeling.
He's mocking you, man. I'd kill the fucker.
Worry not, Dane. I shall resign this crown and this pagan-infested kingdom and the favors of these two-faced men. But I will do so on my terms. My demands are simple. Firstly, you must...
You fool. Look around you. You have no leverage here. Plead for your life, for it is the only thing these men will grant you.
Yes. Yes. Forgive me. I do not harm me. I beg of you. Please. I'll go anywhere. Here! I resign it! Here!
Take this lord and his wife to Rome. He is hereby exiled, never to return.
The Witten recognizes King Cheerwulf of Mercia, second of his name. A just king, a merciful king. God save the king!
It better be worth all this trouble.
Mercian soldiers marching on Repton!
Leofrid.
Loyal to the ugly and the bastard.
Gather what men you have and split them between the north and south gates. That should divide his forces.
Cheobert is there. Eivor, you must save my son.
He will come through this, I promise.
I will stay here with Cheobert. Go.
On Christus Nava.
Wait, actually, past trouble. Side path. Right, now we need to travel to Repton. How far away is this place? And why is it not shown on the maps? Interesting. That's Ed, but he kicked the quest man.
They have breached the walls. I must find Gilbert.
Oh, that was beautiful. Okay, didn't accept that. Was not expecting that, but... Oh! Hey, pal! Bro! That's so sick! I can turn fire! Bro! This is a sick weapon! Ha! You got stunned. And that's what you get. Huh. Plus, insane! This weapon can actually turn fire! Ah! Ready to get defeated, pal? Oh, sorry, man.
Come here, pal. Come here.
Bang. Oh, hi, pal. Leave my freaking man alone. You alright, pal?
No, but we caught sight of Leo fleeing across the river. Let's chase
him. It has to be Tailbat. He is the only prize worth taking in this nothing.
Man, this weapon's already... Brother, why is this man doing nothing? What the hell, man? Man. Here you go. Man, this weapon! Bro, how is this weapon turning fire, man? Bro! Oh, damn it. Okay, probably. Right.
God damn this sinner!
Bro. What just happened? Oh, just the blood time. I was supposed to do a heavy attack. Man. This game is starting to get really... This game just gets better and better. Anyone chasing me? Alright, pal. Alright, time to find this... Good. What the? Did I just kill him? Wait. Here you go, pal. Right, where are you, Silver?
Tailbelt, he's in trouble.
Won't back down there, friend. I will not.
Got your car.
Why you? What is this man doing? He dropped the shield and just. What's he trying to do? What the hell is that? Oh my god! He just came out of nowhere. Wait.
Please, you do not want to do this.
Leofred, let him walk. You answer to me.
I answer to my king. Our silence deeds with this.
Lay it by, Leofred. There's nothing left to fight for. We've stormed Repton. Only a matter of time.
I cannot do that.
Then you will die.
Someone will.
That someone is you, pal.
You can't win this, Leofred. Even if you defeat me, the Ragnarsons have won the day.
I have fought many a day in my time. I'm still standing.
Oh.
Take that! Dear God, you cannot win!
Oh my god! Ah! Oh. Man, such an annoying guy to fight.
How does it feel?
Oh my god, so good.
I will make you feel pain.
Man, why is he such an annoying guy? Man, he's so fast as well, this dude. Right. Oh. Right, got no choice though.
You cannot win!
You're slowing. Bah! You are a strong-willed thing.
Ah, there we go.
Erfrid was lucky.
To stand in the way of you and Mercy is my duty.
Oh, I'm nice.
I will die before I yield.
I'm trying to finish it, pal. Oh.
How does it feel?
Oh my god. Ooh.
Take that!
score then. End it.
That was some no boss fight.
No appeal to your god or your king.
I swore an oath to serve Borgrin to the death. I fought. I lost. We both know how this goes.
An honorable thane fighting a dishonorable war.
Burkrit abandoned him, betrayed his trust. If I were Leofrib, I would want to know.
Why rob him of this last glory? A warrior ready to meet his god and bask in his praise. To live will only lead him to shame.
It's not an oath he would keep if he knew the truth.
Then choose. Truth or glory?
You know what? You know what? Let's see what I can get from this guy.
You fought well, Leofrid. With honor. You will go to your god as you are now.
I am ready.
We Norse have a name for men and women with courage like yours. Drengir. I name you one now.
Damn.
He didn't deserve this.
He chose this. Come. We should get back. Careful. You're injured.
I'm all right, really. A few nicks and cuts from the battle, that's all.
These wounds will heal quickly. You are lucky.
I threw myself at him, Abel. But he only toyed with me. He knew I couldn't touch him.
You should have stayed hidden. Tailbert, this wasn't your fight.
It was. It was our fight. Yours, mine, my father's. I had to help.
And you did. You showed courage today. Bravery. You are a boy no longer.
Back there with Leofrith. Why did you see it fit to kill him?
Leofrith was a fighter who knew the cost of war. He died defending an idea he believed in, true or not. There's some honor in that.
I think I understand.
Jailbert! Look at you! Bloody and battle-worn. Could be chieftain of your own clan with courage like that.
No less than the King of Mercia, brother. One of these days.
And how is my father taking to his new role?
See for yourself.
You are an Atlinger now. Or Atling, I think you'd say. Next in line for the throne. It's an honorable title. One that demands good judgment. Be careful who you trust.
My son. Are you well?
Yes, father. Well enough.
He honored you today. Fought bravely against many stalwart foes.
You have my thanks. All of you. And my blessing.
What happens now?
Word of Burgred's deposition will spread quickly. The other kingdoms of England will soon enough know that Mercia has a new king.
The remaining kingdoms of England won't respect your path to power.
Nor will many in my kingdom. Burgred's soldiers will stand tall in the face of this turmoil, all across Mercia, against us.
That we shall remedy soon enough. I am riding for Oxenfordshire directly, to forge an alliance with some thanes there.
Shall I go with you?
Not till I know more. Linger here a while if you can. Strengthen our friendships. I will send for you soon enough.
Sigurd, I would feel better if Chaelbert was away from here until Mercia is more stable. Would you welcome him among your clan?
Do you have a horse, young Atheling?
I do. A young steed called Theobald.
Good. I can ride with you as far as the River Nene. You may find your way from there.
Thank you, Sigurd. This puts my mind at ease.
Be ready for my call, Eivor. It will come.
You and Sigurd make a good pair. The future of England will be pagan from top to bottom. Take this, Wolfkist, as a sign of friendship. Should you call, The brothers Ragnarsson will come.
You honor me, Uba.
See that? Sly bastard trying to win your heart. Well, two can play at that game.
How kind of you, Ivar.
My pleasure. Our friendship is the best thing to come from this mess. Maybe Chaelbert too, the brave little twig.
That is good to hear. Seems the wind calls me back to Randvi. Let's tell her the good news.
Awesome. Zealots. Now it's time to find some clues. Sick. Oh, that's actually sick, man. So it's a rune. Right, now it's time to report to... Oops. Wrong one. Yes. Need to kill them all. Right.
I would like to see what you have in stock.
Is that what you want?
This will serve you well.
Interesting. Wonder what this will be. That's it.
I can get you that one.
Is that it? Just a pattern? Oh, I was hoping something like, I don't know, like, I was hoping it would,
Nothing else I can do for you?
I have to go. See you soon.
Be well, my friend.
Raiding is the surest way to find treasures and supplies for building up our settlement.
Oh, so I need to raid. Okay then. Randvi, where are they? Oh, there you are, my sister-in-law.
good to see you.
You too, bro.
Ah, glad to see you made it, Chelbat.
Thanks to Sigurd. He was a good guide and even better company. He told me some incredible stories. The best ones were about you.
Hopefully nothing too embarrassing. Yeah.
There were a few gems.
Not to interrupt, Eivor, but what of Leicestershire?
The Alliance is won. The sons of Ragnar are friends to our clan.
Glad to hear it. Well done to you both.
Eivor, a word of note. Someone has set up shop outside. A trader, I believe. When you can, ask him his business here. He seems to represent a larger guild. The Child's Eyes, or the Eyeless Children?
Eyeless Children?
No, that cannot be right. Ask him yourself.
You have not been long in England, have you? I see by this map you have barely scratched Mercia.
Give it time, little lord.
Wessex untouched? Northumbria barren? You still have much to see.
Yes. It is a work in progress. Word of our growing settlement has reached outside ears. So have a look around. You may see a few new faces.
I want to see the Alliance map. Tell me about Grandebritshire.
A force of Danes, called the Summer Army by the Saxons, is camped north of Grandebridge, at some ruins across the river. We should curry favor with their leaders, Guthrum and Soma, if we hope to win their trust and allegiance. My scouts did not meet them in person, so I can say little for the state of their army. Consider this a starting point.
I will leave right away.
Good. And may the blessings of Freya follow.
Safe travels.
You look well.
You know, maybe it's best if I, like, follow this one, because one, hopefully this can lead to, like, more clues about, you know, the orders, the Order of Freaks. Well, not me long trouble. So guys, click on the next video that's coming up to see the next part of Assassin's Creed Valhalla.